Now, I know I haven't had YouTube for a year, but this is the year in review video because, as you may know, today's New Year's Eve and tomorrow's New Year's Day, which that means it's 2018, and this is a little review video on how my YouTube has done so far and what big things have happened and what I've been doing. I started on May 22nd, 2017. I currently have 212 subscribers. I have 60 uploads and 4,520 views on all of my videos combined. We have done quite a bit on this channel so far, and I hope to have a lot more to come and a lot more for me to do. So let's start off this review. I started my first video, and I made my very first video. I played a lot of basketball.
Bikes. Oh, breaking an ankle.
One of the most crazy slash scary things happened to me. I was exploring this one abandoned house, and this old lady came out and talked to us.
Go out and find a job with someone or something. So
I went to the church a lot, played basketball, and played some pool. My mama told me boy make a decision. I traveled a lot of places and saw a lot of stuff and recorded it.
No, oh. Yeah.
Now jump in the water for the video.
Subscriber for a long time, I couldn't record in Florida because I had a water incident where I dropped my phone in the pool, so then I couldn't record all of Florida, or else that those videos would have been pretty cool. But yeah, that's what happened, and that's why I couldn't record in Florida and played a lot of football. I'm a runner, so I ran. A weird thing that happened to me was a tree almost fell on one of my friend's houses.
So that's the start of the vlog. Oh shoot, the tree's falling down.
My cousins almost fell in a river of ice. That was kind of scary, you know.
Dude, Drew's actually doing something.
Everyone get up.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh
my god! Guys, I'm stuck!
I played a scary prank on a few people at the church. But guys, the most craziest thing happened that I bet you guys can guess. Go down in the comment section and see if you can guess it before I say it. But one of the most crazy things happened to me. I hit 200 subscribers.
It's always so nerve-wracking.
Refreshing.
Oh! 200! 200! 200, baby! 200! 200! 200! Whoa, baby!
That's the most crazy thing that happened to me all year. that topped everything. Like, I did not know I would have over 200 people subscribe to my channel. That's pretty cool. So yeah, I have 200 subscribers. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. This was the year 2017 in review. And so yeah, hope you enjoyed. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. This is probably going to be a double upload because I'm hanging out with my cousin later. But you'll see that in another video.